Breaking news, a fiery crash in Northern California. Good evening, I'm Ken Shock.
Hi, everyone. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Susie Suh. CBS TV in Chico is reporting tonight.
We do know the accident was horrific. These are the first images that we've received from the scene.
Orland, California. That's about 100 miles north of Sacramento. And tonight, KCAL9's Lena Nguyen is live in our newsroom with the very latest. Lena?
And now we're going to show you some first video aerials shot about an hour and a half ago after the wreck.
Students struggling with this tragedy needed their anguish. One student wrote, "Everyone wants this day to end." Another writing, "The silence in my class is eating away at me. I don't want to be in here."
Hey man, you sure you're cool to drive?
Yeah bro, I'm good.
I don't know man, you seem kind of like tipsy, you know? Oh. Like you can't even accelerate, right?
Bro, I'm good.
Alright man, if you say so.
It's a time of remembrance and a time to remind of the deadly consequences of drinking and driving.
Counselors will be on hand at Orland High School. A memorial service will be held in Orland sometime next week.
Hi, I need to report a really bad accident. There's like a really super bad accident next to the high school at Orland High School. You need to get somebody here.
Okay.
Really fast.
Okay. What happened?
Like, seriously, there's, okay. I don't know. It looks like high school kids and there's like cars in the roadway. It's
okay.
Oh my God.
Where?
He's really hurt really bad.
Where?
Third and Sassoon, like right next to the high school.
How many vehicles are involved?
There's two cars and it looks like there's a bunch of kids. There's a kid hanging out of the car. One's tipped over. It's so bad. Oh my God. Oh Jesus. There's people running outside right now, but I don't know.
Okay. Stay on the line with me. We have medics and fire and law enforcement in route.
Okay. I think I hear him.
Inside intake. Cool, man?
Yeah.
Go and have a seat on the bench for me.
Okay, what do we got?
Dr. Collins, this is a 17-year-old female who is the unrestrained passenger of a vehicle, was hit by a drunk driver. She had gone through the front windshield.
Just wait.
The one that makes
you weak. You've been drinking, man.
Hey, can you hear me?
How old are you?
Can you hear me?
Okay. Hey, is this your car? Where were you coming from?
I've got two in here.
There you can tell me about the useless.
Okay, what do we have now?
This is a 16-year-old. He was the unrestrained driver of that vehicle that was struck by a drunk driver.
Okay.
He's got a pretty significant head injury. He is answering questions. He's got a GCS of 13. His vitals are pretty stable, and he has no movement from the neck down.
Is he going to get flown out?
Yes.
Do you have any idea of extent of injuries on him?
They just know he can't feel from nipple line down, no movement in the hands or legs.
Thank you. Did you get his name?
What's your name?
It's Connor.
Connor, okay. Can you wiggle your toes, Connor?
No.
Can you squeeze my hand?
No, I can't feel my legs.
Okay.
I've already confirmed he's passed away.
Okay, we've got a fatality here. Thomas, I'm gonna need you to put your feet together like this for me, okay? Careful. You wanna try that again? Relax your hands at your sides.
Feel that?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Can you feel it down here?
No.
Here?
Yeah.
See your right hand? Just relax it.
You were being charged with a felony DUI due to the fact that you had harmed someone. At this point, you have two options. You have the right to post bail, and your bail is set at $40,000, or you can stay in our custody and be arraigned in front of the judge. What if she's alone? That
woman dares to keep. Given Effie continued CPR.
I don't think she's going to make it, guys, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Go ahead and stop CPR.
Okay.
Time of death.
7:45. Let's call the coroner. Okay, Connor, when people can't move their hands and feet and legs and they can't feel anything, that probably means they've damaged their spinal cord up here in the neck, okay? It's pretty serious. You understand that?
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to take you over to the CAT scan right now. Do a CAT scan of your neck. That's a special X-ray.
Dad, it's tough. I got into a crash. I killed Juan. I was driving drunk.
Nancy, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that you're having to go through this.
Thank you.
Mamá.